No joke, I had to sit before I started playing. I don't think this guy is pretty selective. Anyway, forget about this guy that shoots honey, and I think I'm playing with my back controller. Yes, I'm definitely playing with my back controller. That's it, I'm throwing the controller away. Hey everyone, StarDragon01. Welcome back to Ratchet and Clank, A Crack in Time. In the last episode, we were collecting all the remaining stuff in this sector. This episode, we're gonna have to find me new controllers. Damn it, and I just turn it off. I didn't figure out the music kind of sounds like Jack and Dexter. Now it doesn't. Not to be fair, I wouldn't be surprised if it does sound like Jack and Dexter. I mean, seriously, they're made by the same people, and why does that work? Screw it, I'm wasting time. I should get out of this sector. Because it's not Ratchet's episode, it's Clank's episode. That wouldn't... Well, next Ratchet and Clank series, I'm gonna have to start naming the episodes. The next Ratchet and Clank game I watch play and name the episode. Oh, not this one. This one really good at name of the episode. I guess I should... Oh, get it. Now it's just... we can leave this sector, and like I said, there's a zoning here, but we can't do anything about it. One time we can do this. At least we got all the other zoning. So right now we'll go to this sector. Judging by the amount of zoning that's left, there's one more sector besides the one we're on. So we go here, and my ship changed colors! It'll change. Oh, hold on, it's just gonna change back. Meanwhile, in the Zack and Zack universe, 50, give or take 50 feet. I'm surprised I never used that joke yet. Dude.
So, what is next on our temporal to-do list?
Well, most of the planets are repaired. I ordered us a new quantum entanglement modulator, and time cleaners are eating away the residual facility rifts, so only one last thing to do. Test mnemonic station Iota.
Mnemonic station Iota?
Yep, as in Iota test the mnemonic station. Sorry, Orbis's sense of humor rubs off on you after the first 1,000 years.
I just realized something. Since we're getting close, this is gonna be the last.
Second to last.
Oh, there's a gold bolt.
In
Deck
9 Particle Accelerator,
rolling
diagnostic.
Wait, Parco Accelerator, don't stop it! I want to still create the flash in! I hate you, Greg Clark. I want you to know... Wait, I have to start... I want you to pay attention to something since we're here.
Calibrators coming online in 3, 2, 1, mark.
No. Mr. Gotta Go. Who's Flappy now? I got me a gold bolt. I want you to pay attention to something real quick. You know how long that time bomb just lasts just now. Why is that important? Who think I've gotten this? Well, you'll see later, but right now, yeah. All you need to remember, it lasts pretty long. Looks like. No, that's it with Clank. I'm already spoiling it already, but I will talk about more later. Okay, let's see what this puzzle can do. I'm going to fix this.
Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated.
Oh, come on. You see I'm not doing anything.
Temporal recording initiated.
Wait, what am I doing? Holy crap, that was awesome. Oh, we can't bypass the puzzle in the fourth playthrough. you.
Temporal recording initiated.
That's exactly how I wanted things to plan. And then when that last thing. Yeah, this is exactly how I wanted to go. And oh god. I'm going for it. No. Yeah, you need to help him with the afterlife. Wait, wrong game and wrong. Butler. Huh. Yeah, okay, you probably got it. Oh, there he is. No, his name is Lawrence, I forgot. I don't know what's on that play again. I don't think Lawrence is in the movie.
Perfect. Now we just need to test it. Did you mind, sir?
There's not any more tutorial missions. Who cares about tutorial missions at this point? Oh, this is my favorite cutscene for Clank. You'll see why.
Hello.
Oh, it's you. You gave the old ticker a start. Do it all the way out here.
These are my memory banks.
Your memory banks? I must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. I thought I was in that green village here. What with all the emptiness? Well, no matter. Aha! Here's the culprit. Now, what could this thing legit be doing cluttering your brain?
That is Ratchet's Omni-Wrench.
Ratchet? Oh, yeah, furry little fella. Don't think I've ever seen you without him. Ooh, you two ain't on the outs, are you?
No, we are still friends, but I have new responsibilities.
Moving on, huh? Well, we're all trying to find our own path in the universe. The hard part is taking those first steps. Come on, I'll give you a boost. Go ahead. If he's your friend, he'll understand.
Are you coming?
Plumbers don't just go diving down strange pipes all willy-nilly. That'd be ridiculous. Oh, this one you'll have to do alone. Oh, and by the way, I wouldn't risk any more than 6 minutes.
They know what they're doing.
How does it work? I thought I saw some strange neural activity there for a second.
The station is operational.
Great. And off to the orbit chamber. My there's a rusted Sony.
Updating rift prevention protocols.
They know what they're doing.
77% complete. 91% complete.
Okay,
Protocols updated.
They know what they're doing there. Oh, screw it. I have one or two more games, so I got the right to say it. They were representing Mario, in case you were wondering or what, since the 80s. You should know that's a Mario reference. Honestly, give a crap. They got a pipe, they reference everything. That's exactly what Mario does. It jumps into the pipe like all willy nilly. But there's a quicker way to do it, but you only do it in challenge mode. You get a skill point for bypassing this.
Temporal recording initiated.
There's something funny about why bypassing it seems funny.
Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated. Recorded entity has failed.
He committed suicide, the end.
Temporal recording initiated. Recorded entity has failed. A recorded entity has failed.
God damn, that committed suicide! Okay, that didn't work well.
Temporal recording initiated. recorded entity has failed. A recorded entity has failed.
Well, the blue one sucked the most.
Temporal recording initiated.
Okay. I guess I beat it. I got it. I mean, usually you can just... There's a way to bypass it, but... I'll take it. Guess I'm not going to show that secret method. Since the method you guys just saw worked perfectly well. Yes, I'm missing some. I can't believe I missed that of all things. If you wonder why I'm referring, or is it? Is it over there? Oh, yes, it is. Yes, it is. I did miss it. Yes. Those who play the last Ratchet and Clank game will be in for a treat.
Time calculators come online in 3, 2, 1, mark.
Yes.
Time anomalies detected on planet Festoon.
Wow, planet Festoon. Remember that planet? From the last? Ratchet and Clank from Tools of Destruction. Literally the only Ratchet and Clank, one of the few Ratchet and Clank games that doesn't have innuendo.
Malfunction detected in Deadline Particle Accelerator. Running diagnostic.
Yeah, right.
Time anomalies detected on planet Festoon.
Well.
Temporal ribbon impact in 3, 2,
this thing. Oh. I should really be talking more. But then again.
Normality
restored to planet Festoon. Alright, then we'll go to Honey Time Anomaly.
Time calibrators coming online in 3, 2, 1.
Not only that they mention it, it could have got time anomaly at the end of the game. Who knew all of that? I'm gonna assume that all the gold bolts in the Red Crocker golden decks. how long? By dick, I don't mean the general. I mean dick as a jerk. Can I know how long? Yeah. Dude, don't get used to these one last in time bombs. Okay, I said no. A lot of times the time bomb will last long.
The chamber's right this way, sir. Well, this is it. Behind this door is the master switch for the entire facility. XJ0461, on behalf of Orvis and in accordance with his wishes, I present to you the Orvis Chamber.
No, it looks like Plank. So, Plank. Jesus. Oh, I forgot to make a joke. Keep my name made, but then again.
XJ0461 this and XJ0461 that. I'm supposed to play this for you. Sort of an orientation message.
Hello, XJ0461. Or should I say, Plank? Here, in this very chamber, I watched over time. And now that you understand the power of the clock, I must ask that you protect it at all costs. For even the slightest misuse of its power can rip the very fabric of existence. The clock, much like time itself, is a gift and not to be tampered with. But like any father, my only wish is that my...
I'm sorry. Will you do something?
Oh my God, did not see that coming. Oh wow, I totally did not see that coming. Who would have thought that?
Take this, and this, and now, the Haymakers! Victory! In your face! What is it?
You were correct, sir. Clank led us straight to the Orvis Chamber.
Splendid! Notify the Valkyries! It's time for... I didn't send for a massage. Go away!
Would you cut me a break, pal? I mean,
would you just open the door, please?
This black cord coming at the wrong time. This act thinking kind of cord.
Distress call with Clank's signature. Aphelion, can you track the source?
The origin appears to be Planetopedia. Acquiring coordinates now.
Just think. By tonight, your friend will be safe and the clock will be ours. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Yep. And that's how we're going to end it.
This becomes fun. And I'd like to talk to you about a cause near and dear to me. Talking, of course, about
decapitated villains, Captain.
Yes, mate. An affliction known to far too many. Every day in this strange universe. So-called heroes.
Okay, next, we'll, and not space time. Next time, we'll, Osiris, the Clank, we will, go sick.
Captain Ra
we'll go save Flint. So if it would be called Ratchet and Clank, so the we can have Ratchet and Clank, like the good old days.
Each of the afflicted two. Well, a pint of grog. And a pint of grog goes a long way in making a villain forget his troubles, eh, mate?
Too right, Captain, too right. It also makes a ghost far more attractive.
Okay, that's right, and stop it now.
Just send some bolts to your old pal Slack, and help me